In spite of desert landscape, Kutch has 97 rivers, but none of them are perennial. Once the summer ends, this place reminds us of the reminiscent of the prehistoric age. The riverbed of Layari River, which is a seasonal river, is nothing less than a lunar landscape. The dry riverbed has numerous beautiful and colorful rock formations which are created with passage of time. Sunrise or sunset at the dry riverbed in Layari is an elevation. Salt encrusted uneven canvas of volcanic rock paint a picture of Jurassic era. From this rose, smooth domes of eroded lava painted with swirled bands of yellow, pink, grey and white. The colors are glow in the golden light. Sculpted by the swift currents, this is a color-coded topo map in stone, where the waters couldn't reach and the domes bore less eroded pigmented crust. Some of the structures here are aptly personified as lizard's head, giant bird's egg or the tortoise shell.